Hey, it's me, L10 again. Yep. And we're going to do this. Little disclaimer on this one. I've actually done this puzzle before. But that video and the audio got also so screwed up that I'm going to have to redo this again. Just to let you know. Now, honestly, it has been a week since I played this game, so I might have forgotten. I might have forgotten. I know there was something to do with that. What? You can't go up there. What the? I don't remember that. Damn it, I knew I'd forget. I'm an idiot. Oh, yeah. Okay. Go through here. Do this. Oh, he's stupid. Stupid! Ouch. That hurt. Good, right? I guess. Now I do the jumpy thingy. With the springboards. I know they're called aerial plates. Springboard's easier. Hey, it was me. Hey, how you doing? Right there. Upside down. Oh god, I guess I'll turn around. Oh shoot. I gotta bring a freaking cube up here. Okay, which cube do I want? Let's go with stuff. Wow, you'd think I'd remember after doing it. So yeah, we gotta move over there. I guess the same way I get myself over there? Let's find out. Alright, that's working. That's working good. Again. God, I get so turned around. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah. Yeah. Now, how do I get that one? Oh, that's just easy. Me. And one, two, and three over there. Okay. Come with me. Set you down here. Orange portal. Right? And then that thing again. Way up there. Right? No! What the? Son of a... It's not right. Oh, it's up there. Overthinking crap. I tend to do that. What do you mean deploying? Oh, yeah. Hey guys. Might sting a little. Cool. Got it. I'm glad I remembered most of that. Okay, cool.
I thought about our dilemma, and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us.
You're not gonna finish that? Seriously? Fine. Whatever. And loading screen. Past this, I have no knowledge. That last one I did...
Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again.
Uh-oh. Is there gonna be lava and cake? Lava cake! Ah, I didn't even mean to do that. That's funny. Should I keep going or should I pause it? Hold on. How long has this been running? Ah, screw it. I'm gonna keep going. Ooh, it looks all nice and clean. Like a padded room. Okay, this looks easy enough. I gotta laser all those. Somehow. That one there, just for the hell of it. It's back here. You have strong arms. I have no idea what I'm doing. Pretty sure I'm gonna have to use portals somewhere, somehow. Oh yeah, I got one. Wait a minute. No. Why is it making that noise? Has it always made that noise? I don't remember. Okay, let's try this. One there. Yep. Oh, and they make music. Now I gotta get that one somehow. Oh crap. Is that the right one to have? Speed that up, and you have some dance music. Let's see. I can open up. Can we? No. So I'm guessing I'm gonna have to move this one over there too. Then how? Why is this one by itself? Yep, maybe. Hell yeah! Figured that ass out. You just continue to make your beautiful, weird robot music.
I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat.
But that's what makes it so juicy and flavorful. Okay, I'm gonna pause it now. Thanks for watching. Click the like button if you like it. Click the dislike if you didn't like it. I really don't care. Later!